Crop production in southern Africa is affected by numerous factors. Amongst those are increasing soil degradation, but also impacts of climate variability and change, especially heat and drought stress. To address these challenges, CIMMYT has introduced conservation agriculture systems to southern Africa in 2004. Conservation agriculture is a cropping system based on three main principles: minimum soil disturbance, crop residue retention, and crop diversification with rotations or intercropping systems, amongst other good agriculture practices that are needed to make this system work. Throughout the years, we established trials on station and on farm and reached a lot of farmers with these technologies. Currently, more than 600,000 farmers are practicing conservation agriculture in Zimbabwe, Malawi, and Zambia. Increasingly, our data and evidence has provided the background for the proof of concept and has made its way into all policies run by different countries. One of the successes we have recently experienced with the government of Zimbabwe promoting conservation agriculture systems to more than 2.2 million farmers. Increasingly, also mechanization is coming into play. More and more farmers are finding this cropping system more attractive and more adapted to their needs.